So, what do you guys think about Pop Rocks?
I thought you said we're not allowed to repeat jokes.
What are you talking about?
Guys.
Hi. I'm going to say
hi. What's up, anyway. I came through that window.
Come on, let's go through the exact
that
same
window with flare. Oh,
no.
Exact same things that happened.
Oh,
wow. Come on, Rob.
No, I'm not. That's,
I don't get
that's,
it.
You know what?
All right. We're going to take the chip.
Maturing up my channel.
What's that?
You're maturing your
channel. We're going to take the money.
Jokes about penises and.
Hey guys, welcome to the Dank Casino.
What is this?
So late. We're busting this joint. Hey, come back. Look at that. We got it ready to go. Let's haul it out.
Dead Bones is a place for you to do karaoke down here.
Don't do it, dude.
Haul it out.
You go there. There's a ghost.
That works.
Good idea. We'll discombob it out of there.
Did not work. We could try it again. Wait, can I? Oh.
Oh my God.
Deb,
what?
Pause. Where was Pazdestin?
The spooky.
He was helping me move the money out of the vault,
okay.
And then he exploded.
Can you identify the bodies?
Yes.
Okay.
Body.
My God, Elvis! It's Elvis, you guys! It's Elvis.
There's not a second body. There's just one.
Well, Justin was with us, but he disparu.
Uh-huh.
Hello.
What? What? I got punished for that. Damn it.
Very sneaky, Rob. Very sneaky.
I'm just going to hang on with boy Elvis. Let's, you know, just hang out.
Well, there is a ghost.
Yep.
An Elvis ghost.
It's a ghost of Elvis, man. He loved Vegas.
He only appears when you get close.
You're still right. All he's saying is fact. Got Turtle Rock Stew, Doo Doo Burger, and a slab of meat. It's on the menu.
Doo Burger.
That's a dank menu, man.
It's pretty dank. Co, come with me at my friend, Elvis.
Okay. Elvis. I'm going to become Elvis.
Oh, God.
Oh.
I mean, now he's just kind of hugging you. He's just giving you a nice big hug.
Oh.
Oh, dear.
This is what I've always wanted.
Co-ex Elvis fan fictions, huh?
I'll be your friend and co-star. Give me one of your famous boosters.
All right. Did you say give me one of your favorite boosters?
Your famous boosters.
Or famous boosters, you know. Are they not famous?
Oh, they're famous.
Famous booster.
Famous
right here on my face. With some popcorn.
Co-stars, boosters. They're suppositories.
Dude, there's a big roulette table.
Oh man, I'm coming to your casino next round.
Dude, I want to play the insides. You want to play on the insides?
Yeah.
What?
Oh, there's some sick. There's a dance club over here.
You want to play on his insides?
Okay.
No, play the insides in roulette.
Okay.
Have you guys never gone to? Oh my God.
Yeah, you say, man.
Bunch of nerds.
You can just go play with this inside.
After the casino, if you want, I'll take you to the naked girls.
There's a fucking poster for Grandma's boy here.
Dude, look at all this money.
If I take you to the
naked girls. Look how big this table is.
If I take you to the naked girls, you will have to censor your YouTube video, but I found.
I'm gonna go to the naked girls.
I'm at the slots right now.
Naked girls?
Yeah.
Yo.
I'm following Justin. Justin, where are the naked girls at?
I don't know, man.
You gotta find me.
Hey, Rob.
Where are the naked girls at?
Follow me, boys. Now you will have to censor your YouTube videos.
It's okay.
My pause is casino. Pause. Are we playing?
I'll put little pause heads up.
Sure.
Whoa!
I was shooting the chips. Oh, shit.
Oh, my God! Woo!
All right, no, wait. No, get off it. You guys, you're not even... Look.
What? What the... What happened? Was that
dead bones. He was innocent.
Justin, I think Cove threw a
I put dead bones on red.
Spin it.
Oh, it looks like it landed on red 420.
Hey, you gotta spin it.
Red 420?
Yeah, look.
Why can't I spin
dead bones? Oh, I get it. Hey, Justin, you should go with Rob to the Naked Girls.
Rob is Naked Girls?
Hold on, I'm trying to move his bet into place. Piss me off. There we go. There we go.
Whoa, what was that?
Sorry.
It was Justin's guitar he keeps in his room. It's pretty cool.
Justin, right, plays the sick tune.
All right. How do I do it? Oh, it's just a picture.
No, it works.
Oh.
No, uh-oh. Run, go follow these naked girls.
I'm following.
I'm following too.
No! Oh, he teleported.
Spider-Man. Spider-Man.
Watch out, because he porty-telled.
Jay and Silent Bob Strike Back. It's just terrible movie posters everywhere.
That's a great movie.
That's okay.
Reb! I lost you.
Right half by the baked girls.
Where are they? In there?
Yeah. I went.
What oh.
The hell? Cole, we want to see the new girls.
No, not nope. Today. That's we never wrong. Will.
You'll never see them.
Hunter, show some nude girls.
Oh. Now put Paws' face on them.
Yeah!
Yeah!
Woo! Oh, yeah. Man, I hope he did that. And was smart enough to blur out the naughty bits.
Well, you know, he just puts Paws' face on the face and then Paws' face on everything else.
Or else this is my last YouTube video, guys. R.I.P.
R.I.P. Paws.
It was a good run.
Yeah, it was a good run. You know, based on our TTT schedule, these won't be coming out till, you know, 2014. Mm. I mean, wait, we put that.
Yeah, roughly.
2016.
Roughly 2014.
2014. Okay,
so there's one good poster.
We're actually
here
taking
so
away
far.
The episodes.
It's the Boondock Saints poster. That's pretty
and,
good.
And welcome back to 2014, guys, where, you know, you Danky Kang wishing Ko a happy birthday was all relevant.
Birthday, and Ko.
Find a way.
Yep.
I don't know what else happened in 2014 that was important.
Not a lot.
Wow.
It's like, I was going to say, I mean, like, the foundation of the Buffalo Wizards. To you. Foundation.
Was Elvis singing to you too, Dead Bones?
He didn't sing anything to me. He just, like, looked at me and...
What is come back. He'll sing to you.
Really?
Oh, yeah.
I don't know if I trust you, just...
I don't think he's done singing.
You trying to Goomba stop me?
Just not know if I can trust you, man.
Nah, I think maybe it's only once around he wants to sing.
I just wanted to hug you with the bottoms of my feet.
Hmm.
What?
The soul. You want to hug me from your soul.
Oh, yeah.
There's a Star Wars new... That's a New Hope, right?
I can't.
So many good posters.
I can't.
We can't. Fuck. Wait, can you break? No.
Okay. You
negatory.
New girls.
I need a present.
What kind?
Can you have a present?
Hey.
I don't. I'm
hey
sorry.
There.
Oh, this looks cool.
Uh-huh.
Oh, man.
Yo.
I was really hoping I could ring the gong.
Fort.
You just broke the gong!
What the shit?
It ain't a gong, it's a dreidel, look.
It ain't a gong, that's a dreidel.
Join the club.
No, Rob, that's a Beyblade, I'm sorry.
Beyblade?
There's a distinction.
Can you get a present?
Metabots!
Very sad.
Come on. There we go.
He's awkwardly quiet, man.
Who?
It's all right.
Steve.
Hey.
Sneaky.
Does this still work?
There's things to steal.
Oh, Steve's alive. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Oh?
I don't know. Steve's really quiet. It's always hard to tell if he's alive or dead sometimes.
He's polishing his op.
I thought, you know, Ko was tutoring Steve in the art of... Hey,
what?
You know, you guys can just walk in. There's no need to break him from the ceiling.
Huh?
Exactly.
Oh.
It's a door.
Guys, we've been made.
Hmm.
Jeez,
you're just robbing the vault?
Ah!
Oh!
Security, motherfuckers!
Well, I mean, that was rude.
Go! I'm a cop! Go, I'm a cop! Oh.
Oh, yeah.
It wasn't the car.
Holy crap.
Oh, I couldn't resist.
He was a bad guy the whole time.
That's a Shyamalanian twist if I ever heard one.
Oh! Secrets. Is this just me, or is this map kind of confusing to anyone else?
Yeah, no, it's confusing.
So confusing.
I keep trying to find Elvis, and I never get back there.
There's a couple of rooms that kind of...
Ah!
It's also huge.
You almost got me.
Come on, Justin. Don't let everybody... Oh! I was about to say, don't let everybody down.
Boy. Good. It sure is surprising.
There it is.
God dang it.
There's a couple of rooms that just look similar. Yeah.
There's a shop outside called Liquor and Guns.
Liquor and Guns.
Oh, and girls, girls, girls. Sorry, liquor and guns and hookers. That's what the sign says. It's pretty good.
Could you imagine if you actually just, that was your real life? You just worked at the hooker and gun store?
That'd be awesome.
I bet you that'd be a pretty sick life.
Yeah, but you're going on like a date with a girl that you met off Netflix because you're bored of the hookers and guns.
How the fuck did you meet a girl on Netflix?
And you just want to... How does that work?
Hey, Bob, we need you to come in. One of the hookers broke down again. She needs a fix-up.
Yeah, I'll take a bottle of Jack, Colt 45, and the brunette.
Snibbles. What you do is on Netflix, you look at the reviews, find a girl with a cute avatar.
Yeah.
Trace her IP.
Mm-hmm.
Go to her house.
Yeah. And then say, hey, I saw you on Netflix.
Yeah. So anyway.
You love Game of Thrones? I love Game of Thrones.
So he meets a girl on Netflix, right? Mm-hmm. And when she asks him what he does, he's just like, you know, I own my own business.
What if she asks you what kind of business do you run?
You know, store? Like,
yeah, just a general store.
We sell things, you know.
We sell just necessities.
Necessities, you know, like, to who?
You know.
Scumbags.
Yeah, you know.
The scumbags.
People, the people of Los Angeles.
Las Vegas. No, no, Las Vegas.
Okay. That's understandable. She ain't nothing but a hound dog.
You gonna help set up the bar?
Ricky? 1 second, mate.
Alright, I'm gonna get this all tuned in. Oh, hold on, I got a phone call. Ring, 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 ring. Hello?
Mate? This is for you, courtesy of Pooh's Berries.
Thanks, mate.
You're welcome.
Is there anything you want me to do with this?
I want you to say hi to Steve for me, if you know what I mean.
Will do.
All that was missing was a
Can't get in, Steve. Try.
Can't get in. Oh, getting where?
Trying to get in the strip club.
Oh, did you?
I gotta make a few bucks.
Hey,
you've got to make a few bucks. Just as the dude that steals the money from the strippers.
Can I return this?
If you want.
And get something else with my store credit?
Let's see.
Yeah,
for sure.
Okay.
What were you wanting?
I just want proof to show to my friends that you, Ricky Martin, are not innocent, but actually, yeah, that'll do. Thanks.
Yeah. What the hell?
Again, tell Steve I say hi.
Sniper 1, getting into position.
Sniper 1.
Steve just killed Coaster.
I know where your position.
Steve just killed, he died and you were there.
Yeah, so was Justin.
Huh?
Wait, I'm not even, Justin.
I'm not even nowhere near there.
Uh-huh.
Guys.
Oh, God!
Isn't the jihada? Guys? Yeah, I was right. Right?
Aww.
No, I wasn't.
Oh. I don't know how that didn't kill you.
Steve would have still been alive, though.
What the fuck, Steve?
What?
You killed me.
It's not a good sniping map, by the way, boss.
I know. Well, I didn't know what else to give you, mate.
Yeah, I know.
World's high stakes doobies.
What?
It's what the fucking slot machine says. This map has lots of references to stoner films. Grandma's Boy, Half-Baked.
Wait, there's Grandma's Boy poster?
Wars. Yeah, it's right here.
Grandma's Boy is that? Dude, Grandma's Boy is awesome.
Is Boondock Saints really a stoner?
Not really. That's just a great... No. Boondock Saints is just a good fucking movie.
Is Elvis known for marijuana usage?
Maybe. I mean, he spent a lot of time in Hawaii.
You mean he is still spending a lot of time? Yeah, they have they have their own strain, Maui Wowie.
Hawaii. Welcome to Hawaii.
Hey, Rob.
Hey.
Did you want to buy anything with your store credit this round again?
Yes.
He doesn't have any. You already used it all.
Follow me. No, he's actually has infinite amount of store credit because he is.
Makes no sense because he owns the place.
No, well, yeah, yeah, but he's also my wife.
This guy's following us. I think he might be a cop. You a cop?
I have my sound turned off. Nah. That's all why right. I can't hear Elvis sing.
All right, here you go. This is a fun thing. Here you go.
There you go, mate.
There you go. If you ain't a cop, go prove that you ain't a cop.
Mm-hmm.
Roger that.
Only cops is cops.
All right. No.
Did you just
stop what I did? No.
Did anybody else hear that?
I had a
yeah,
thing.
Sorry. That was
just his guitar. I thought
that was the game.
My sweet biceps just smashed my guitar. Lady.
I was just stretching the guns in that bar here.
Yeah, no, I play a little guitar, you know, a little bass.
Guitar. Yeah, man, Justin play a guitar or sitar, any kind of
guitar.
Guitar. Oh, Star Wars guitar. Slot machines. Yeah, you know what a guitar is?
I know what a guitar is.
It's good.
My dad is in a band who plays with a guitar.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Your dad That's is so in a band.
Hello.
Mm-hmm.
Hello.
What's so hard to believe about that?
He plays a keytar.
He doesn't play a keytar. No, the band.
There's
has
a keytar in
yeah,
the
there's band. A keytarist in the band.
So you're saying your dad is a keytarist?
No, I'm not saying he is the keytarist.
Yeah, I think you should just leave those poor keys alone.
What about the tars, though?
Eh, fuck them.
That's what I mean.
Yeah, Rob's a tarist.
Yeah, fuck the tars.
Hi, Dead Bones.
Don't shoot me. You didn't shoot me, so I think my shout of warning worked.
Paz, I don't know if you noticed, but I've been following you for a long time. I'm just gonna assume that. Oh, is Dead Bones? How long is Dead? Whoa!
Justin. Hello.
Bench me.
All right. Oh God. Is anyone alive?
Yep.
If I see anyone, I'm gonna shoot him. Fuck.
Justin!
What?
Come to the nude girls. Avenge me.
Listen to Rob.
Avenge me.
I deserve the avenging more. Hang out with Ellie. Yeah, Justin! No, Justin, no.
What?
Are we singing?
I was dancing.
It's probably copywritten.
Any girls out here?
It's a spooky ghost.
Ah!
Spooky ass ghost.
It's ready to cut him off, Bass. Oh, you're not on fire.
Yeah, because I ain't blazing.
Why don't I put in a sick guitar riff?
Because winners don't use drugs.
Did you hear that the... Oh, man, they got the crime... Gruff from the Crime Dog, the voice actor for him, just got busted for, like... mountains of arms, illegal drugs.
I mean, sure. How else would he
mountains
be able to walk?
Arms,
all...
dude. Arms. That's kind of fucked up, though.
Like he had a rocket launcher, like in his domestic possession.
I thought you were talking about arms that, like, you know, toss a Caesar salad. But
what?
Rough the impaler.
You mean like
you don't use your arms to make Caesar salad?
Yeah, but that's just weird way of describing.
it's just, you know,
it's really not that weird.
It's pretty
action
weird.
It's pretty weird.
That's pretty fucking weird, dude.
Dude, your Indian proverbs are not as good as some of the other ones I've heard.
I'm sorry.
Yeah.
I just want to play some fucking Star Wars. Look at that fucking pot size, man.
Wait,
7,420...
What's Star Wars?
Why is everything you say...
What Star Wars game do you want to play?
Incomprehensible now.
What is this? What are these wars in the stars you're talking about?
Yeah, what number is Steve going to land on? He lands on, Steve's the traitor, guys. Steve is 100% the traitor. 100%.
Guys, is Star Wars not a real word?
Star Wars is a thing.
I'm so confused, 100%
the traitor.
It's a thing that happens. Or has happened. Wait, no, it happened. Long, long time ago. Got it.
What the Star Wars?
What?
Do you guys know that Star Wars was a prequel to Lord of the Rings?
Was it really?
It happened a long, long time ago.
It's true.
All right, so if you had to pick a Star Wars character and a Lord of the Rings character, okay, it can also be a Hobbit character, or it can be a Star Wars character from any of the six movies. We'll include those as well. To be the best shipped couple, so you'd pick these two characters to be like, oh, they would be the cutest couple. Who would you pick?
Star Wars and what again, sir? Oh, the Hobbit?
Lord of the Rings. Lord of the Rings or Hobbit.
I'd say Bilbo Baggins and Jar Jar Binks.
That's a priest couple.
That's gross. That's...
He's a like-like...
He's a like-like Baggins? What?
Jar Jar needs two Hobbits, man, at least.
At least? I can trust one Justin. I've been following him for...
Whoa!
I'm just gonna pretend I didn't say... I'm walking away.
He's a traitor. Hey, Rob.
I just like doing that to people now.
Why?
Just going up behind them. Oh.
And?
And what?
The idea of...
Sorry, Steve. I did that so I could buy some time.
You're fine. A character from Lord of the Rings that ships well with a character from Star Wars. Oh never gonna find way to go.
See you all next time.
Hold on, guys. I'll tell you right after I